Evelyn Metellus isn't just in the business of hair.
It's great for curly hair.
She's in the business of healing.
My goal is to make sure I see women smile, make them look beautiful.
This former nurse turned exotic hair doctor is bringing joy to women suffering from hair loss.
Wow.
One inch at a time.
Once they have that unit on, the whole attitude change. I feel good.
COVID hasn't been kind to small businesses, especially Black-owned businesses like Exotic Creations and Supply in Royal Palm Beach, Florida.
I think this color looks good on you.
Metellus has had her fair share of bad hair days.
Since COVID, it's been so slow. We're not getting our supply on time. Things are much harder on us in business.
Yeah.
Thankfully, this CEO and stylist is not one of the 41% of Black-owned businesses that closed because of the pandemic, according to the National Bureau of Economic Research.
That's fine.
Metellus received a Paycheck Protection Program loan, which she put towards much-needed store repairs, only to find out later she had to move at the end of the month.
I felt like I lost it all. Everything I receive, and then now I'm gonna leave it behind.
Despite all these tangles, her customers and community have been there to smooth out the edges.
People are struggling, and I think that if we can help each other and be of service, I think that we can get through it.
Longtime client Nadine Watson says it's a thank you.
To see the impact that she has in the community, it's pretty powerful. It's not like she just has a salon. She has a movement.
Yes. Trying to pay it forward, trying to give back.
Yes, yes, yes.
With a little black curl magic.
She said yes to the hair.